It's Hyper Halloween!
I'm sure by the title alone, one can tell that this film is going to have something related to wintry deaths. But could you imagine that it's another Killer Snowman film? That doesn't actually take place during winter? Unlike Jack Frost, though, this Killer Snowman doesn't make any funny jokes throughout the film. In fact, it doesn't talk at all. Also, I'm using the term funny loosely here. In any case, Their Snow Escape is a 2022 horror film that centers on the legend of Cold-Hearted Cliff. The history of Cliff is this. Clifford Jennings was a man that brought the once destitute town of Winfield, Massachusetts to the forefront of the logging industries in the late 1800s. He became a hero, until he murdered his lover, Esther, after he found that she had an affair. The townsfolk drove him out of town and into a nearby woods. Apparently, Cliff was able to bring his axe with him as well. Cliff would continue to send logs down the river to the town of Winfield until he passed away. Cliff became an urban legend and is still mentioned as a folktale. The movie starts off with a couple that's having an affair. They discuss telling their significant others about their affair when they're attacked by the most beautiful prop snowman hand you've ever seen. We also get our first glimpse of Cold-Hearted Cliff at this point as well. We see that he's the killer snowman as he kills the cheating couple. He appears to be motivated by a sense to right the wrongs of adulterous people, but we'll soon find that this isn't actually the case. We then meet our main cast of characters, and they're broken up into different groups. There's a group of characters that's meeting the initial kill couple for some camping fun. In fact, one of these characters is in a relationship with one of the cheaters. There's also a group of young adults that are celebrating their friend's recent breakup. And there's also a young couple that accidentally awakens Cold-Hearted Cliff. Whoops! I tried to name them all, but honestly, I forgot their names. Anyway, the young couple that I mentioned that awakened Cliff drop coins in a nearby well where Cold-Hearted Cliff's axe is said to reside. If the coin lands on the axe, their wish comes true. Allegedly. Legend also has it that couples that make a wish in the well would seal their own fate and be killed by Cold-Hearted Cliff. Their Snow Escape takes place on a campground slash lake area. We watch as all the characters wander around the lake area or campgrounds and get picked off by Cliff. The young couple apparently activate the curse of Cold-Hearted Cliff by losing a bracelet down the well. So what's the only way to stop Cliff? Why? By throwing his axe back into the well. Long story short, the young couple do manage to do this. In typical slasher fashion, though, there's a twist that sets up for a sequel. Honestly, I'd go into more detail about the plot of the movie, but the story is all over the place. I will mention that the kills happen pretty quickly in Their Snow Escape, and in fact, almost every character we are introduced to meets their untimely end at some point. Let's switch gears and talk about Cold-Hearted Cliff's costume. The snowman costume actually looks pretty good for the most part. It's a low-budget film, so it does have its fair share of flaws, though. To fix this, the costume is shot around the flaws with close-ups of the mask and or other specific parts that are needed for the shot. The costume was designed by the AM Creature Shop, a small-time group that I can't find much on besides their Facebook. They haven't posted much since 2021, though, so I'm not sure if they're still around. The only thing I have to compare the Cold-Hearted Cliff costume is the Jack Frost costume from Jack Frost. The horror movie last year, that is, not the Michael Keaton film. I can honestly say I like the Cold-Hearted Cliff costume better than the Jack Frost costume, mostly because it looks more menacing than Jack. One thing I find interesting is that the designers of the Cliff costume went with stick arms as opposed to, I guess, whatever arms Jack Frost had. You can clearly tell that they're human arms when they focus on the snowman swinging an axe, but that's all part of the charm. Speaking of Cliff's weapon, Cliff's axe looks incredibly ridiculous. It looks like a pool toy with barely any effort put into it to make it look realistic. Again though, this adds to the charm. As I mentioned before, Cold-Hearted Cliff doesn't seem to be motivated by anything other than the desire to kill. That's mostly forgivable in my book though. It's a slasher film. Continuity and sensible plots are optional. So yeah, I see Their Snow Escape as an attempt to be a cult film. It certainly has all the makings of one. Maybe one day, but certainly not today. That is, not until you go watch it. Give their Snow Escape a watch, and maybe you'll enjoy the cheesy acting and ridiculous premise.